Welcome to week two of the 2021 season of the Helmets. In the AFC, in the East, the Bills slapped around the toolless Dolphins for an easy victory, and the Patriots yet again Belichicked the Jets. In the North, the Ravens finally got the Mahomes off of their back and won against Kansas City. The Browns kicked the tie rod off of the Texans and left them stranded on the side of the road. In the South, the Titans and King Henry came back from behind to get a victory in overtime against the Seahawks. In the West, Captain Carr and the Raiders sailed the Black Pearl to Pittsburgh, and he shelled them with bombs. The Steelers look bad. They have an old quarterback and a young offensive line, not a good mix. And injuries on defense. There was more pulled groins on Sunday by the Steelers than at a massage parlor on the seedy side of town. The Broncos won. On to the NFC. In the East, the Washington football team edged out the New York Giants in a Thursday night thriller. The Eagles were grounded by the 49ers, and the Cowboys came up with a victory after Legatron kicked a late field goal and kicked the plug out of the wall for the Chargers. In the North, well, this division looks normal again. All right, Aaron Rodgers won, everybody else in the division lost. Usual. Okay, in the South, Tom Brady knocked the Falcons out of the sky, and the Panthers mauled the COVID-laden Saints. In the West, we pretty much said everything except that the Cardinals got lucky because the Vikings pulled a Gary Anderson late field goal miss to pull defeat out of the jaws of victory. That's it for this week. Good luck. And may your team win.